New on the Crime Watch tonight, a major prescription drug ring broken up. Authorities say they've shut down an interstate drug ring based out of New Jersey, bringing more than 4,000 oxycodone pills to the Burlington area in just the past 6 months. Police got 1,000 pills. On the street, they would have been worth $80,000.
The scope of OxyContin distribution that's going on currently in the Burlington area, and not just the Burlington area, throughout many areas in Vermont, is growing, and the extent of this ring shows the nature of the problem.
15 people were arrested, including 4 from out of state.